For the past year, I've been working on zebrafish regeneration with Dr. Bailey. My project revolves around looking at one gene and its impact on regeneration.
I basically have two arms of research. The first would be to understand how development creates a retina, and then also these things called zebrafish are able to regenerate those retinas. Students here at Geneseo have a deep passion for trying to figure out things. What Alexis is doing is disrupting gene function in normal fish.
In the lab, we use zebrafish as model organisms because their retinas develop really similarly to our eyes and they function physiologically the same as ours do. So by using the genetics and techniques and working with the zebrafish eyes, we can kind of carry over some of the research and try to apply it to human eyes. This research could have a big impact on people who have damaged retinas because you can have some cells be turned on genetically that would then regenerate and replace the cells that are damaged in the retina. I think that this research has a lot of clinical applications, so having done this in undergrad, I'm going to be able to kind of apply this to my future research and research that I'm going to be doing in med school.
At first, we probably thought it was going to be a simple kind of thing. You just give it the right kind of signal and the cells would start to regenerate. It turns to be a bit more complicated than that, and so we're trying to figure out what the complexity of the issue is, how many different kinds of signals need to be received before our retina will actually respond and heal itself.